And then, so the stage is not empty. People can see, not not stuck. So the next perform is about the weapons. Yeah, of course. It's just kippahs. Yeah? Kippahs is look like nothing. But for the woman, it's important. This is just how to defend, because our purpose is more in defense. It's not about attack. Of course, can be attacked too by it. But the most important is how to make the flexibility of the hand. And then sometimes people forget about finger. They just give many exercise to another part of the body, but always forget with the finger, how to improve the finger. So with this kippahs, it's also how to learn about how to improve the finger, to be also a part of your body. But of course, finger is also front, look like hands of your house. So it should be beside the strong, but also flexible. So that's the purpose of learning of sila. Beside the same like for the kids, synchronizing about body and something that put into our hand. Same thing like with karambit. So the karambit is most, people think maybe this only for attack. But we can also, it's an, always, that's why it have the unsharp part in karambit too. Maybe this strong, sharp, this sharp, but this unsharp to be for the defense too. So beside for attack. So always think about every weapons have two part of it. And then after that, we can see, right, the expression of the player should be look like face with someone, or someone attack us. So should be like do something on the real fighting situation.
Thank you.